I'm very sure that my father's best friend was our, and his beautiful wife is here with us today. Thank you for being here. As well as some of his children. That fateful day in January, nearly 50 years ago, changed the lives of our family. But his memory carries on in each of us. My dad was a firefighter. His spirit, concern for others, and commitment to Chelmsford will always be remembered by each of us. My son Eric today is a firefighter in Chelmsford. I am very proud. Chief, he was fantastic in all of the efforts. Michael and Gary.